Vincent. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Good defending.
Frost.
Now Derbyshire. And it's Ibrahimovic.
Vincent. That is a clever pass. He might be in here. And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hang on to the ball well. The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
No, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Sigurdsson.
Heitinga.
Bjarnason.
Yamashita. Made the challenge well.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Steered through.
It's good to win the ball back because the counter-attack was looming rather large.
Adams. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Derbyshire trying to pick out someone in the centre, and they get it away. Could have been a corner, but just as veered away, it'll be a throw.
That's a wasted throw, he's given it straight to the opposition.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Excellent vision into the attacking third. Oh, it could be dangerous.
A try one now. Shot up. They blocked it then.
Yamashita.
The keeper can collect this one.
Now Yamashita. Frost. Getting forward well as a team now.
Now Derbyshire.
Neatly intercepted. That for sure is a goal kick.
Now it's Thuram.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. And shoots! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Free kick here. So now a goal kick to come.
Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was top class.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Yamashita.
Frost. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Stopping the cross, important job for the defender.
Best. Trying to catch the player in possession.
Good challenge.
Derbyshire. Must score!
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. spread it out wide here. Chance to get some very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play. Heitinger.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Corner kick given.
Corner swung in.
Tried to keep it down but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
And that will be a throw. To Thomas. Well read by the defender.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
To Siemens. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Now Yamashita. Promising build-up until that challenge. To Siemens. Yamashita. Bjarnason.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minute.
Well, then it goes.
3 minutes.
Cleared away by the defender.
Bjarnason. And in he goes with the tackle. Best. That's a good challenge. Well, we're half.
So here we go with the second half. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside.
And he could get away here. Very good work by the goalkeeper.
Didn't want it to stop. That's going to be a free kick.
Defended well. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Challenges for the ball.
Palmer.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now the shot!
And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Vincent. Bjarnason.
Attacking now. They get it away.
Abdul. Put in from the wide area. There's some potential in this move. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And it's going to be a throw here. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been, really, from that distance.
Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Throw in now. Sigurdsson. Heitinger. Neatly intercepted. Steered through. Onto the attack now. Space to try and hit it now. He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Letting the shot go! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Wonderful chance! The kind of save he'd make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Well, he's got his fist to it. Keeps it going well. Delivered into the box. Corner to come now. Corner's taken. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now they've got the equaliser here. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Eye-catching save, well worth another look.
Well, he had no time at all to react. Top save.
He's put in the corner. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Best. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Incisive pass. Real chance. And he's shot off now. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. On to Ibrahimovic. Still going towards goal. That could be a booking here. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Siemens. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, they're in a good position here, good vision here. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Oh, they've lost out. They've wasted, actually, a real counter-attacking possibility there. Made the challenge well. Magnussen. Vincent. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Well, we're in the last knockings. Quite clearly a free kick. Still in play. Could get caught out. Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd... This could be it. He's well picked out. What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah. That's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical. Have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
To get the equaliser. Yes! Late, late goal, and they're back in the game. For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
Proper tackle, that. Yamashita. Well, that's good defending. Worked really to read the intention of the pass. Well, it's a wonderful display by the goalkeeper today, and he's kept the team in the match. The score's still level.
Well, that should give his teammates a lot of heart that maybe they can go on and win this.
Striving really hard for the goal that surely will give them the victory. In with the chance. What a the shot's on. Well, they've won the game surely with this goal so late in the game. That's beautifully done for the goal.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Strong challenge. They're keeping their heads here and keeping the ball. They haven't given up yet. So, deep breath now. This could be their last chance to get an equaliser. Swung in from the corner. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances. There is the final whistle.